a hand that feeds me, staring to the